Ooh, hold R to swing. You let go too soon, keep holding. Let go to jump. Of Maravilla, yeah, I was thinking that as well. That similar sort of art, right? And the noises. So we let go to jump, and then we hold to swing. Oh. Sweep. Alright, running. So don't do anything till it tells me. You didn't tell me. Held too long. Release before the end of the branch. Okay. Third time lucky. Third time's the charm. Three's the magic number. Got it. Whoa. Swinging along branches is fast. Press and hold R, let go at branch tips. Running is slow, sliding is fastest. Press and hold L on down slopes to slide. Gonna die. Oh wait, I'm not. I can just keep going. Beautiful. Neat. Okay, so on the down slides. I'm gonna get to other places, okay. Oh, look, I can see the floor. Pick up some speed, eh? Oh, that's so cool! Okay. A little pink monkey. Running. Oh boy. Sawing. Getting Spider-Man vibes when I go through the air like that. Grab that top bit. Uh-oh. You got it. I'm running. Oh, it's not a good jump. I want to get high. Ah, they went higher than me. Wait for it. Nearly died. Super satisfying and relaxing. I feel like it's also pretty cool, right? Like a game that can be this kind of satisfying and enjoyable to roll through with only two button presses. It's pretty cool. It is a beautiful art style. I keep pushing forward, like on the analog stick, just thinking it's like, no, just hold the button. I'm so used to it. Uh-oh. Oh, that's so satisfying on those. So well. No. Okay. To avoid slowdowns at branch tips, release a bit before the last handhold. Before the last handhold. Nice. Oh. Okay. You nailed it, dude. Good job, monkey. Run on the ground. So good. It's so cute. Alright, get back in the trees. Wow. Another one. A friend. Oh, not gonna make it. Keeping pace. Hey, sick. I missed it! Oh no, I didn't push the button. See you then. Tarzan swing. It's so pretty, dude. Assist. Be sick if that was multiplayer, right? Ah, losing it a little bit. It's almost like a rhythm game, really. Are we learning tricks? Is that what we're learning? Gibbon edition. Backflip. Well, that's fun. Music as well, and the sounds, everything is just very, very satisfying with this. On point. We get a boost when we backflip too. Too late of a backflip. I'm a new monkey. Oh god, I backflipped instead of assisted. Sorry, love. We're showing off. Catch, dude. That was a little flip and grabbed me. I love how much this thing's helping me as well. Like, the partner AI is pretty decent. Like, it really keeps pace with you, and it's just like there. Like, there. Like, that was such a random occasion for me to need it, but it was there. It was decent. Oh, why didn't I grab the rope? Assist him to a flip. About a fire? Oh, deforestation. Humans. No. Endling vibes. Fires of Man. This is a long demo. Is this like just a free game that I'm playing? Bloody four chapters in. Watch this just not even have been part of the festival. It's just a free game that I've downloaded. Oh, grab that. No. If something happens to our friend, though, you know? Everything's been so nice so far, it feels like something bad's gonna happen. Get away from the humans, monkeys. Get away from them. Get back up there. Oh. 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 Flopped. Flopped the back foot. It's getting a bit smoky. Oh no, the birds are leaving. Oh shoot, dude. Oh no. Go higher. Well, now I'm just sad. Uh-oh. Monkey! Climb, climb, climb. Oh no, are we gonna like run out of trees to swing on? I'm gonna cry, dude. They made such a point of showing how joyous it was, and then they take it away. Oh, that's genius. Amazing. Yo, what a gem that was. I cannot wait for the full thing to make me bawl my eyes out.